I was a part of the generation who believed it needed to be innovative.